According to the concept note for this forum, there is a view that most, if not all, of the institutions and agencies that work in the Lake Victoria Basin have sustainability as the key objective for their interventions. Recent studies have shown that communities living around the lake tend to overly depend on fishing and small-scale farming for their livelihood. Such overdependence has contributed to unsustainable livelihoods and escalated poverty levels among these communities. The studies have also pointed to the apparent decline in basin biodiversity and ecosystem services, and have recommended the implementation of urgent measures to reintroduce indigenous species which are ecologically adapted to the region. Growth in the alternative sectors is not only vital to economic development, but will translate into increased incomes and employment to small-scale producers, the majority of whom are women and the youth, who constitute close to 75% of the population that surround the lake. It is therefore important that while designing livelihood support systems for these communities, care must be taken to ensure that the interventions address resource and gender inequalities, increase the citizens' participation, and promote indigenous entrepreneurship, foreign direct investments, as well as joint ventures. As we come close to the 12th anniversary of the Lake Victoria Development Program, it is important for us to do a stock-taking exercise to determine how much we have been able to achieve in terms of what we set ourselves to do. This information should be beneficial in outlining the vision for the lake over the next decade.